my friend Ella, and she's in year one. Ella has cerebral palsy, but she doesn't let it stop her.
The cruelest of dictators is he. He executes his plan so ruthlessly.
Mrs. Brown helped Ella at school.
Ella tells me what book she wants and I pick it up for her. I like helping Ella because she's very friendly.
We don't go downstairs because Ella needs a ramp for her wheelchair.
It's a second-hand life that we're living, driven by the ticking of time. Up from a sleep, the sun has risen, yet another morning's arrived, and the day is off and running without us.
We like to play duck, duck, goose.
No one's got more power than the
keeper. Ella plays crew, but she has to use her crutch. Can do lots of things, but she just does them differently.
This is Ella, and she's my best friend.